Ladies and gentlemen, Absolute Comedy is proud to present Mr. Ryan Belleville. Absolute is proud. You guys are proud to present.
We can't wait to see him. I'm sure he's great.
Come on in, where you'll get plowed. Are you with me? You're with me, ladies? You're looking at me like he looks like a hobbit. Yes! Yes! Friends, let us away to the Shire and eat soft bread and talk of better times. I love eating and I have large feet. Ladies, Oh, hobbity, it turns out great now. Not so good in high school. Really? Being a hobbit? Surprising. I wasn't so good at sports. I didn't have... You look like you were good at sports, dude. Look at you. You're fucking... Was he? He's big. You probably were. You probably had some cool nickname like the Gooch or something like that. King of the lacrosse field. My nickname was Shut Up, Faggot. That's how good I was at sports. You know you're probably not good at sports when people are like, shut up, faggot! That's your nickname on the basketball court. I wasn't even talking. What? I was just trying to make a laugh. I look like a hobbit. And then, you're out. Absolute proud to present. You guys like drinking games? Yeah, everyone likes drinking games. Here's a fun drinking game. It's the alcoholic's drinking game. Every time you feel dead inside, take a drink. I win every time. I like the fact that I can just randomly say, yo, throw some, yo, attract as much attention to my crotch as possible. Hey, how's it going? You like, But if I was a dentist, this would be fucked up, wouldn't it? This would be, so, say ah. That would be, you don't want that, randomly. That's a bad dentist, I would say. You don't have proper coverage. If that's what he's saying, oh, good times. I have ADD, by the way. I probably should have made that clear off the top. Any of you guys have ADD? Anybody? Couple people? Nobody? Probably a bunch of people in this section have it, but y'all forgot the question, so you didn't respond. You're like, I have ADD. Look, a quarter. You know what it's like having ADD? It's a lot like having a monkey that lives in your brain. That's what it's like. And the monkey's always, he's wearing pants for some reason. And pointing at the pants like, oh. And I'm like, monkey. Who put him in pants? I mean, really? That is rich. Had to be another monkey. Oh shit, I should be driving. Right. That's... Yeah. That's roughly what it's like, yeah.